Hello inventors, so this is part 3 of MIT App Inventor project where we are going to create the fire alarm app. So in the last part, we are going to write one simple code, and that is Arduino code. And as you can see here, we have to use your int val equals 0. It's just we have initialized one value, and we initialize the value with 0. Void setup is the default method, and in that, as you can see, the serial.begin 96000. And pin mode is to an input to that we have connected the digital output pin to, and this is the input, not a output. This is the input. We are going to get the input from that pin. Okay, in the second, as you can see here, pin mode 13 and output 13 is the where we are going to connect our LED light. Okay, so this will indicate that this sensor is working fine or not. So as you can see, the void loop, and in that method, as you can see, the value is digital read 2. So we are getting the value from that digital read 2. It means second value. We are getting the value from our sensor. And if the value is equal to 0, it means digital write should be 13 and high. It means LED light will on. It means if the LED light is on, it means there is something related to fire around the sensor. This will automatically on the LED light and alarm will start. Okay, and as you can see, the else is digital write 13 low. It means that LED light will always off. Okay, and that's the very simple code. So you have to write very simple. This is code, and you need to select any your Arduino board. As you can see, the Arduino Uno selected at upload option here. Make sure before uploading the code, you have to remove TX and RX jumble wire from your Arduino board. Okay, so that's the overall app that we have created. Let me show you the final demo of this overall app. So as you can see here, I have one Arduino, okay? I have one Bluetooth module, this, okay? And as you can see, I have this fire sensor, and I have created one Android app, okay? As you can see here, the choose the connection and the value, okay? So it means you have to connect your phone with the Bluetooth module, okay? So let's try this, how this will work, okay? So first of all, we need to open the choose connection and connect with our Bluetooth. And wait, as you can see, this one is connected, and we are getting the value is one. Is one is means everything is fine, okay? But whenever it's turned to zero, it means there is something fire in the around the sensor. So as you can see, this is the sensor. Let me just try, okay? So let me just turn and let's try this, how this will work. As you can see, that's the app. See, why alarm? The value is zero. See this one, right? Good. So it means that app is working on. This is the sensor that detects the fire. Okay, and we have connected our phone with Bluetooth module, so we will get the alarm on our app or phone. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.